of now. For what is useless soon dies out. And to progress is to survive. So work with your inner clock. Change your habits. Pay attention to eating. Say your own grace. Make eating a celebration of life. Become part of the rhythm of life. Give compassion, because through the eyes of compassion, control over psychophysiological connections.